Hey, everybody. So, Father was an owl just here before. He was, like, standing right behind me here. And it was like he was stationary and just, like, staring at me. It was so funny. So, I don't know if you know this, but on March 14th until the 15th... Fuck. Nora Blackfire. Where is she? I don't know. Anyhow, so there was a big snowstorm in my area, and, like, my boyfriend works night shifts, and so he came back home this morning, just saying, like, you're not going to work, you're not going to work, so I didn't, but it was really bad. Like, if you know anything about Montreal, if you live close by or whatever, basically the 13, the autoroute 13 was, like, so blocked that people had been there in stuck, like, you know, no gas or whatever, just stuck there since midnight. Basically, they slept in their cars, and that's just like, that's wow. So when he told me about that, I just went like, okay, I'm not going to work, that's for sure. Like, I don't pass through the 13, but I do pass by the 13. So I just like figured, holy shit, it's gonna be so stuck that I'm gonna be like hours late. It happened another time this winter where I was basically stuck in the snow for... in the snowstorm, I mean. I was basically like an hour and a half late to work, whereas I'm usually early to work. I usually get to work at 8:45 or so, whereas, you know, I start working at 9. I don't start working, but I start work. Like, my schedule is basically 9 to 5. So basically I got there at like 10:30 or so, and like so disgusted with that situation that I was like, oh shit, you know, if something happens like that again, I'm just not coming into work. So yeah, I was thoroughly disgusted with the weather this morning when he told me that. He was like, you know, he shouldn't have to go to work last night because it was already starting to be bad. But like when he told me this morning, I woke up, I was already up when he arrived, where, you know, it's usually him, he arrives before my alarm goes off. So the fact that, you know, he wasn't here when I woke up is reason enough for me to be like, holy shit, this is bad. It's pretty fucking bad. Oh, hello, where did you come from? My warrior is so not geared, it's ridiculous. But anyhow, so all that to say, I stayed home today, because I can't be arsed. And the truth is, I'm so, I'm actually kind of annoyed at, you know, my work, because they don't allow us to work from home. I think I've asked this before, and my boss was just like, oh, you know, no, the big boss wouldn't like it, blah de blah. Oh. No pass, fuck you. So, you know, the big boss wouldn't like it because, confidentiality or whatever. Whatever the reasoning, it's not like we have, like, banking documents that we take care of. At least I don't. I work with manufacturer advertisements, which, you know, it's pretty much everywhere in the province. So, like, the fact that he won't allow us to have that is just ridiculous to me. I just think, like, what the fuck, you know? It's, in this day and age, it makes no sense to not be able to work from home. That's, you know, that's just my way of thinking. But then again, you know, I'm one of those, like, I'm not a filthy millennial, but I am one of those people who like to think that, hey, you know, life before work, in my opinion. Like, if I can't, well, it's not just that, it's also the fact that, hey, you know, if I can't get to work because of weather, what if I do actually want to work? What if I'm not sick? I just can't work because, you know, I'm stuck because of the weather. Like, hello, give me a fucking way to work. So I actually did this morning. I felt so bad about not coming in. You know, the snowplow didn't come through our parking lot until later in the day. So the fact is, I couldn't have gone come into work. But you know, the truth is, like, hey, what if I want to work from home? What if I, you know, what if I want to? And actually, I've been meaning to go freelance for quite a long time. One day, you know, I keep telling myself, like, hey, one day I'm gonna get sick enough to just fucking quit on the spot and say, like, hey, fuck you, I want to do my own thing. I want to be able to work from home. Is that such a hard concept? But no, I mean, it's not just that. It's also like, hey, you know, what if I'm working for a company? You know, which I am right now. I'm working for a company and I can't come into work because some bridge collapses, which I used to work on an island. I used to live on an island. So, you know, coming into work would have been really fucking difficult if, you know, if I hadn't been able to do my work. You know what I mean? So like being able, which I did this morning. I'm sorry, I'm so confused in my thoughts. But I did work from home a little bit today, because I felt so bad that I actually went in and, like, I remembered that I had a task to do that, you know, it wasn't urgent, but I kept telling myself, like, I need, like, I'm not sick. So I just wanted to, like, do something, even if I can't do it, you know what I mean? So I just went in and, like, collected logos and important, like, stuff. So I just told my boss, I just told the person that's responsible for validating my work. I told her, like, hey, you know, I have these files that I have been working on, so can you validate it? And if it's correct, then, you know, you can send it off instead of waiting for me to get back tomorrow. Like, I've done it. You know what I mean? So I did do what I mean. And yeah, I feel pretty good about having done it because it just makes me feel better about not coming in. I'm just rambling here. Anyhow, but I am one of those people that really wishes, like, my sister, she works for an accounting company, and she's allowed to work from home whenever she feels like it. She's allowed to, you know, take longer vacations than she's supposed to because she works overtime, which I do. And she's allowed to, you know, just work from home if she feels sick. She's still working, you know what I mean? Like, this day and age, bosses should feel a lot more lenient towards people who want to work from home because, you know, they're not late to work. They're not, you know, they can't give the excuse that they're sick because, you know, if they have a cold, I mean, it's not like they can't stand straight necessarily, but they don't want to, you know, communicate those germs. So basically, you know, they're still able to work. They just can't do it with other people around them. So, you know, in that case, it's good to have the option to work from home. You know, just situations like that, which today was totally one. I mean, if you've never seen snow, you probably don't know. You probably have no idea what I'm talking about, but you know, it was a really bad one this month. It was so bad. And what am I gonna do? It was so bad, and honestly, like, I have a very small car. I have an Accent 2015. 2015 Accent, sorry. I work with cars, I should know this. So I have a 2015 Accent, and, like, Yeah, it's been pretty good. Like, I'm a very safe driver. I'm very, very, very safe. There's no question about it. However, what is this? Moth? Spirit that's undead, flying, undead, and magic? We'll figure it out. So anyhow, all that to say, like, I really wish we had more leniency at my workplace because, like, nobody has the option to work from home, whereas, you know, they really should. So I think I should put Dreamwalling here. Flying, huh? Oh, that's for flying. Yeah, that's good for that, but that's it. Undead, eh? There is an undead. Good again against undead. Critter, eh? Do I have critters? No. Shit. Probably won't be able to do this, but we'll see. I think I do have something for undead, I just can't. Tangling vines is totally mechanical. Oh, this is good. Okay, so that, and that's it. Okey-doke. So flying, this is for flying, right? Yes. Flying, undead. Oops. Need this. Going to, let's have the healer and then. Shit, you're not for flying. Infinite better for flying. It's good for my magic and I'd rather use it for magic. Get rid of this. That's mechanical. Yeah. Don't really have anything undone. That is for undead. Okay, so flying, I need something for flying, because that is for flying. Jake. Got a Magosa. use Amagosa, I guess. Let's try. You know?
Farewell.
Who knows? So it's magic, undead, and flying. I was right. Okay. Let's go. This. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, that hurted. That hurted. Good. What is this again? Okay. I'll just keep doing three, I guess. He's gonna fucking hurt me. Me? Let's go. Poor Emerald Dream dude. Going. There you go, and he comes back, that's true. Shit. Fuck. And he stays at one, and then he's gonna kill me, isn't he? No? Not good. Aww. Slicing Wind counter spell. Let's go with heal first. Oh, that hurted. I said heal. What the? Did I do two instead? I did, I think. Alright. Let's try it again. Let's try it again.
I am honored.
The first one was magic, right? So let's rearrange so that I don't have to waste. You're flying. Alright, so Emigos is gonna go there. So that I don't have to waste a turn. Alright, let's start. What the fuck? That hurted. Wait, is he still alive? It's the undead guy, so let's go with Powerball. Right? Yeah. Okay. Phew. Thank you. Oh my. It's gonna kill me. Oh yeah. All right. Oh my god, fuck. You're gonna kill me. Yeah. Oh my god. Fuck, 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 fuck. I need... What do I need? Some better magic guy. Not magic. Only guys. Maybe infinite would be better. I need to plan this better. Let's try again. I gotta do it. All right, and now this is where I do it. Boom. Yeah. Shit. Cannot be swapped. 600 and... Okay. Should be fine. Oof. Have nothing against undead. Except this guy. Let's do it. Oh yeah. Oh. Why am I Gosa? You were loved. Yeah. fucking hit me. Ooh! What? Alright, let's, fucking heal, man. Oof. Oh my god, no. Oh man. Again. Yeah, indeed. Fucking again. This flying thing is pissing me off. I guess I'll have to try that instead of Powerball. Let's try it.
How may I help?
Pet area is obstructed. What the fuck are you talking about? Go. Fucking kill me. Oof. Oof. Let's go with, Powerball. God fucking Amagosa, man. Oh my god, for real? For real? Gonna kill me? Yeah. Oh! Fuck. Okay, I guess I really shouldn't be doing this. Because, I don't know, I mean... maybe infinite? For the magic shit? Try infinite. last try.
Hello. Be careful.
That area is obstructed.
What brings you here?
I don't even get it. Oh, shit. Well, okay. This guy's doing stuff. This guy's getting shit done. Ow! Well, at least it worked. yeah, Powerball. It's always the last bit, eh? Oh, fuck you. And wrecked. Oh, fuck you, man. I am so annoyed. It's the last guy. What if I put Anubis in at some point? For the undead shit. And then... flying, eh? And then Imagosa at the end. How would that work? It might work. Might. Wait, no. Undead are good against these guys, eh? Yeah, they get more damage from undead. Fuck! 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 Yeah, fuck it, let's try it. I have no fucking ideas anymore. Oh shit, really? No way. What? Okay, this is a change. This is a fucking change. This is the guy that does the arcane explosion. Oh my god. I'm like... so surprised. Okay. Maybe I can do it. chance to stun. Oh. Okay, so I might be able to fucking kill this guy. Yay. I am so happy now. Die. That's right. And Kerplunk. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Okay. Yay! What's happening? Hmm? Shit, they're changing, aren't they? Oh my god. I like this. Okay. I can do this. Final fucking Lee. Christ. And boom. Yay. I don't know if it was like a pity fucking thing, but I am so happy it worked. The sleeping gas! So happy. I was getting like fucking desperate. Yes, I need you. Wait. This is how fucking bad my character is. It's funny. All right, let's get our stuff done. And I got more. That's good, because I used a lot.
Can I assist you?
I got more bandages. Upgrade? Nope. And next is the nightfall and shit. Right. Ooh, hey. I had, before this, I had a piece, an 830 piece from a time walking Pandaria. So it looked like this. It's great. Fucking cage in front of my eyes. Can't see shit. How can you fucking fight shit if you don't see?
I've
right?
Sacrificed everything. What
that's
have
how I
you
think. Oh, fuck, this is a hate. Whoa, 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 I didn't fucking select anything. Okay.
If we do
there.
Not meet again.
So yeah, I mean, I am so desperate for a place where I can work from home. Or, you know, one day I'm gonna start my own business because I am getting sick and tired of the, you know, company shenanigans and, you know, disorganization and stuff like that. So I'm kind of just like biding my time at this point. Whoa. My bomb just went flying. Hello. So we are going to change to Prot because I feel like it. Plus I have more points in Prot, so sorry. Oh, that's Maya. Yeah, let's go for it. Wait, doesn't she give just like... She gives a crit and haste cloak. Alright, let's go for it. Curious coin. Oh, no. Nope. Lean shanks are good, so that's that goes in my resources. It's crap. This is also crap. Crack. Crap. I mean crap. Okay. Okay. Oh, hi. A critter is good for undead. Let's get you. Powerball. Christ. Haha. Hot damn. That was good. Hot damn. Oh, didn't work. And there we go. Sweet. I got a bandicoon. And it's good for... Bandicoon kit. It's good for critter. What? Okay, that's good for undead. 31 per hit. So that's 262. Not too bad of a difference. These hits an additional time of the user attacks first. Okay. You endure, preventing your health from being reduced below one health until the end of the next round. Okay, that's for Dragonkin. And then Critter and Undead. Roll at the enemy, dealing blah 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 blah. Okay. So let's set as favorite. And we're gonna level it up. Oh, this is the same. But, you know, at least it's blue, so that's a good start. Start.
Push to study the energies in the shattered locus. Capture some of the creatures feeding upon the crystals there. I need them alive.
Ah! Mm-hmm. Are you sure you do?
It's too far away.
You wanna? You will not attack. So that's good. Where do I go for this again? Like, it's up here, I suppose. I forget. I'm really bad at directions, eh? So it's it's terrible. I have no idea, you know. Oh wait, I need to collect them like this. I'm so bad. Gotcha. One more. Ooh. Pet beast. Ah.
Brings us one step closer to understanding the unique power of the Arkandor.
I think this is a way to exit. I'm not sure. I'm rooted. Can I get up? Right. Oh my god, for real. Oh, saying no. Haha! I has brain. I has figured it out. Is more like it. Figured it out. what's next? I don't think I have Felsoul hold.
May the stars guide.
We'll see. You know, it's easier to figure out stuff like that on my shaman because it's my main and I have all the portals activated. On alt, it's just like, okay, which one has this figured it out? Which one has this? Which one has that? It's like, Christ, shut up! I have all the toads I need. So that rare that popped up, he has He gives, where am I going? There. He gives toads as pets, combat pets, not combat, but, battle pets. And, I have all three. So, it's not. Do I have it? No, I don't. I have none. Okay, so that's easier to figure out then. Next time I'll know. Okay.
The Withered must be made ready for our assault on the Nighthold. Their resistance to Fel can be bolstered in Felsoul Hold. The Legion landed right on our doorstep. And Elisan simply let them in. Disgusting. Strike at Felsoul Hold. Show the Legion that some of us are not so easily broken.
Like the broken? Get it? Get it? Whee! Thanks. Wah. Thanks for nothing. Oh yeah, I need to kill anything and everything. Okay, got it.
I'm out of range.
Okay. just keep like zoning in and out with those guys. Ooh.
Rushana Shaldarai.
Sweet.
The Nightborn will survive.
Whee!
It's too far away.
Oh, fuck me. In the butt. Fuck you, man. You targeted it. I saw the green shit. This is ridiculous, man. Ugh. It's fucking ridiculous. Crunch. My neck goes. Those things don't even hurt, so I don't know why they were implemented. Like, are they supposed to hurt for some reason?
More of our women are now able to withstand the fell. Our revolution will not be stopped.
No, but your Nightwell will die. Spoilers! Item found. Oh, I should have stayed there, eh? It's okay, I can just fly and then I'll fly to the other point. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care, boy, I don't care. If you know this song, if you know the song without even looking it up, even though it's like super simplistic lyrics, you're awesome. I'll just put it that way. I'll give you guys a hint, though. It's K-pop. That's K-pop. Well, that's all the hint you'll get. La-di-da.
Blah, 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 blah.
actually surprised I didn't aggro anything. I think any like centimeter to the left or right would have aggroed something. I was right smack in the middle. That is good. Oh, shut up. I know I have a lot of stuff that's not discovered. Shouldn't be that bad on my shaman, though. Hey. Oh my. Okay. Whee. Alright, where's the bubble? Bubble, bubble, bubble. Bubble, bubble, toil and trouble. Fire burn and cauldron bubble. I know it's supposed to be trouble. Double. Oh my god. Double, double, toil and trouble. Fire burn and cauldron bubble. In the cauldron boil and bake. Fillet of a fenny snake. Scale of dragon, tooth of wolf. Da 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 da, mohingo. Double, double, toil and trouble. Fire burning, cauldron bubble. Double, double. Oh, I'm done. Good. Toil and trouble. Fire burning, cauldron bubble. Something wicked this way comes. Oh, can I get there? Oh yeah, good. Yeah, I got him. I got this yesterday, this mount. It's pretty cool. Got the mount yesterday because I finally finished the Nighthold quest line, which basically has you go through the Nighthold and collect Gul'dan's Millennial Tome and Alisson's something. I forget what it was. And then it basically shows you the fate of the Nightborn at the end. So I think that's that. Pretty chuffed. And then I got that mount. Not this one. The other one. The purple and shiny one. Not shiny, but what would you call it? It's like gradient-y, okay? It's a gradient-y. Oh, hey. Isn't this a rare? That's it? Oh shit, I thought there was something. I thought it was sort of a rare. Like an epic dude.
Double, double, toil and trouble. Fire burning, cauldron bubble. Double, double, toil and trouble. Fire burning.
Hey! Hiya. Pretty cool. I think, like, when it works, heroically is a freaking awesome.
When it doesn't, fuck you.
Let me just put it that way. I wish I had water walking. Fuck. Blop. 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 Taking a little bath there. Oh shit. Fuck off. Really?
I need to get
okay,
closer.
Good. I need to get closer. Oh, that mount. That's the one I got yesterday. It's pretty cool. I like it. Looks very distinguished and royal and pretty and very night elfy. gonna fuck me. Hey, I met some friends. Right, this way. To the right, to the right. Everybody in a cave in a... I don't know. Okay, blah. It was a bad one. It was a bad attempt at being funny. Not that I ever want to be. Anywho. Continue. Sure. Nah, never mind. I don't want it. That is not an upgrade. Sucks. That is farmable shit.
Greetings.
Whatever.
Suramar must be free.
Missed it. Ever considered the concept of chaos? Ahaha. Joking.
I got what you need!
Do ya? Oh. Whatever, sure.
Hurry back!
Done. Oh, that's right. Was there an upgrade I can do? There's one on this one though. So I can upgrade this weapon. Because I mean, I feel kind of like shit for not being able to do like good DPS. Oh, sorry, there. I'm lost. Right, so when Cleave strikes at least three targets, dealing blah 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 to nearby enemies. Yeah, I mean, I want to have all three as a... Cleave increases damage dealt by your next whirlwind by an additional 2% for each target hit. Colossus Smash? That's good. Do that. Still need a blood fucking artifact. Hey, so bad. Can I do a class upgrade? That would be cool. Good. I don't think so though. Because I think it requires 10 for the next upgrade. 10,000, I mean.
You come to die.
Oh, 1250. 12,500. Well, I might as well just do some Raid Finder. mean, I have about 1 hour left before I start, like, considering, getting off the computer, because, I usually go to bed around 11:30, but then I have to do dishes before I go to bed, because I basically slated for, like, okay, so I'm gonna do, like, fun stuff, I guess, before I go to bed, but then before I go to bed, I need to do the dishes. I mean, it works out. I know a lot of people, like, my mother would be one of those people that says, like, ah, you need to do it, like, right away, and then you can have fun, but for me, it's just like, well, whatever. My raids usually last until around 11, so I've basically kind of gotten used to, getting off around 11. Her. That's a cool fucking dragon. What is this? That is a very cool dragon. Is that one of the shop ones? Mounts. Oh, so cute. Oh, looks like it's not. So, what is the thing called? Vanquisher? There's only two, eh? Drake. Let's see. I would love to have that one. And that. That's a really cool. Boyfriend has that. That is pretty meh to me. That would be awesome. But it's super hard to get. Alchemy. Yeah. That is cool. Also very rare. Onyxia. Onyx nether blah. I have the 10 player one. So I have the Glory of the Ulduar Raider 10 player. Ooh, time walking dungeon. Oh, I didn't even know that. That's cool. That'd be cool. I would love to have it. So all the drakes of the blah wind. Be cool. I have the red, not purple, something. Violet. I have the violet version of that. Wait. This black drake, Sartharian. Okay, so where did he get that? I'm confused, honestly. I want that. Get it. It's neat. That's a cool. I'm just gonna go through the names. Death Wheel. Oh my. Ooh, I have it. Don't I? No, I don't. But I have something very similar. Yeah, I have the simpler, I guess, version without the gold. From Ireland, I think it was. That's cool. Good. I have that on the other tunes. Eh. Wait. Okay, archaeology. I was gonna say, like, I have all the things for Mount Garage. How do I not have that? That's because it's archaeology. Okay. Whoa, that's cool. Hee hee. I want this. That's cute. Yeah, that's cute. Holy shit, he scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. That's fucking ugly. It looks almost the same as the Vashir seahorse. Okay. What? That's ugly. And I'm not an archaeologist, so... That's neat. Seeing that. Just, like, the graphics are kind of weird, though. Like, if it was polished, it'd be neat. The spawn of Horden. Spawn of Galacross. The son of Galleon. The fucking sky golem. Really? There's like nothing for fucking Raid Finder? What the hell? Han Chin Tiao. Yuck. Can we just say? Do the because it says it's only for Horde. So what do the Alliance use? Curious. Neat. What? What? That's ugly. Everybody wants this. In fact, I'd love it too. Or midnight. Jesus. That's a neat one. The long forgotten hippogriff. How do you get that? Long forgotten hippogriff. Let's find out. Get it. You have to find out and click to 5 ephemeral crystals faster than other players. Jesus, there's like a respawn timer. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get an add-on that helps me get the long-forgotten hip. Cause fuck that shit! This one. So I'm installing. Oh shit. Okay. Arms good. Christ. It's like oh my god. Arcing aqueducts. Let's do it. Shouldn't take too long, man. Arcing aqueducts, that's like the first part, isn't it? I think. Yeah. So the first 3 bosses of Nighthold. Shouldn't take too long. Shouldn't. Ooh, it's fucking cold here. Ugh. Come on, people. Clicky clicky. Alright. Let's get it. Let's get it. Why not? Since I'm so low, why the hell not? is my boyfriend's computer. Sorry.
It's too far away.
I might fuck up stuff. Might. Creature with the it's very possible. Have a care. Not used to melee.
Abomination created to protect lower reaches of the citadel from invaders. It must be particularly deadly.
Fucking runes, man.
This is a momentous day, my friends. Until the Legion came, no outsider was permitted
damaged.
In
so
the corridors of the Nighthold for 10,000 years.
That's pretty bad. Just putting that out there.
Of you to save us from the terrible bargain made by our queen.
Oh, they're shiny there. Hey.
To maintain the time lock spell. In order to free our allies at the gate, this monstrosity must be destroyed.
Are you for real? We need to clear that anyways.
Yeah.
Ooh. I would kill you when this effect occurs. Well, that's good for room. That's good for tanking. That's for sure.
Master has returned. We must ensure the household is immaculate.
That's not the master, imbecile. Unless he managed to claw his way out from under 2 tons of solid stone.
Ooh, that would be impressive. Considering I still have his hands in a jar.
Please, don't say such things. The master is back and things need to be kept tidy.
There he is. Okay. I was like, where is the fucking slime asshole? Oh, fuck me.
You're tracking mud everywhere!
master. I know what you're thinking.
I'm not sure what I've done, but I'm positive I deserve this beating.
Track blood across my floor!
Christ.
I need to target something first. The palace grounds are just ahead. You'll find them even more heavily defended than the lower levels.
I'm just gonna finish. And we'll probably call it a night. So chins. What? Yeah, they need to be 8:30, eh? Oh well. That's it, eh? Yep. Looks like that's it. Alright. So, with that, I shall say thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. See you.